Good morning.
Good morning, Ethan.
This is my mom's.
Hello, hello, everyone.
All right, so everything that I could do to get like the intercooler stuff ready is good. I can't do it here, and I don't like silicone. I should probably do a bunch of silicone couplers just to kind of like get everything ready. But I'm taking it over to my fab guy's house because that's cooler to say. At Native Engineering. Put his like Instagram right there. He did my oil pan for me.
I cut it 2 inches.
I'm taking it over there and he's gonna do all the fab work for me. But yeah, mom's is gonna help me roll it out. But yeah, I'm pretty psyched. I can't stop staring at this car though. Isn't it cool?
Beautiful.
Do you like it?
Art.
Piece of art, right? Piece of art. It's scary. I get scared just looking at this thing sometimes. I don't need to hear all that, bro. Let me have my fun. Let me have my fun. Alright, so let's push this thing out and then. Sucks with these early model E30s is there isn't really a place to tow them in the front, like no tow hook.
So I'm gonna wrap a tow strap around the subframe forward,
hook it up to here, right? And then my mom is gonna drive the truck and I'm gonna sit in here. So I'm not trying to drive into the back of the truck. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Yes. 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 Yeah, look at this paint.
Beautiful, clean, shiny. Damn. Sparkly.
Anyways, bro, so yeah, there's gonna be a lot of slack in the line, I hope. But other than that, ain't nothing to it but to do it. So we're just gonna get it cracking. So we have a suspect 5 feet to work with here. I don't like this. This has to be flawless execution. No errors, but I think we got it.
Is this from me? Damn, that's from me. Alright.
I'm already leaking. Hell yeah, BMW. Anyways, you got it?
Ready.
Damn, son.
This is scary.
This is very scary. This is all I have. Huh? Yeah.
So far, that might be cat.
Alright, new game plan. Because I really didn't like that idea. We are just gonna ask the tow truck driver, the really skilled tow truck driver, to tow it down and tow the car. But damn. I need this thing to have like a front clip on it. ASAP. Yeah, we're not gonna tow it all the way up. F that. No thanks. Oh, tow truck's here.
Alright, my boy Alex.
It is on the trailer.
Pretty gnarly. Looks insane.
made it to Natives. We're gonna be mocking things up, getting things ready. I got all the parts in the trunk.
All right, well, she made it.
And this is where she dies.
It's gonna go to the scrapyard after
no,
this.
No, hell no, Roy's gonna part it out right here. Anyways.
Yeah, we'll see it soon. Getting intercooler piping, downpipe if I can get a V-band flange. I didn't have the right one. And then...
if you flip the intercooler upside down, less of it shows through the grill.
Oh, okay.
So I made sure it's that way. And then I also have less room for the intercooler. Or the fucking oil cooler.
Yeah, on the underside.
Yeah. But yeah, that should be solid. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm so excited. Fuck yeah, baby. Fuck.
Alright, well, shout out Dakota. I didn't want to be, you know, too shove the camera in his face about anything, so I didn't really. But yeah, he said should be quick, like maybe by this weekend, if not a little before. But I'm super excited. It should be sick. And then I'll get to pull the motor again and get everything painted. I feel like I lack energy in some of my videos because I'm just kind of like alone filming. But I'm trying to do better. Wait till I have this car running. I'll have all the energy in the world. I'm gonna get some grub. Bye.
We got the trailer hooked up to Daddy's tow rig.
It's been what, like a week? We're gonna go pick it up right now.
Back it down for you?
Huh?
I said, you wanna let him back it down for you? You kinda,
oh, Dakota, you got it?
You're kinda baloney. Yeah, he says he knows
what. Oh, good over here, bro.
Yeah, get out of the street.
All right, I got it.
This dude's baloney, bro.
Dude, sucks. You're related to this dude?
I'm really, bro, I don't know that guy, bro.
Let me tag you in, bro. You got it, bro.
That's what it's good at.
Hang on.
This boy Dakota got it.
He, bro, he says he's like, bro, try a double trailer. I'm like, what? He's like, bro, I got it.
Then the tow rig is insane. The U-Haul trailer?
I think he doesn't.
Good. Damn.
Damn. This man knows what he's doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm terrible with trailers.
Look at the Holy cut. Shit, dude.
Look at the chop.
Anyways,
let's look at my little baby right here.
Dakota really turned it around quick. We were waiting on parts, which sucks. I needed to get this V-band for the back of the turbo. But here we have intercooler piping, a mounted intercooler, a mounted radiator, more intercooler piping, a blow-off valve, and a downpipe, as well as a wastegate dump tube. But yeah, the bay looks insane. And I'm super happy with how this follows the contours of the wheel well.
So man.
Yeah. Man, hell yeah.
Man, hell yeah. That's hard, bro. Hey, that's so tight, bro.
I'm branded, bro.
That's I'm branded. So tight.
Thanks, man.
This is the man. Can I put the camera on you? You good?
Yeah, I don't care.
This is the man right here. Thank you so much, Dakota.
Thank you.
Solid work here. And it looks awesome. It he looks ground so down good. The welds a little bit, so we'll this go home so and polish good. Those up a little bit. He got the badging
damn,
on there.
Bro.
Oh, yeah, and then we got the intercooler, oil cooler mounted up.
Bro,
I'm gonna flip that around.
So wrong. How's your
I'm gonna flip this shit around,
bro. Are you gonna cut the cow catcher?
No,
this like, shit all fit right over.
It's all fit.
Bro, this
yeah, he got it tucked up really flush right behind that.
Radiator
looks sick. S13 rad. We just cut the original mounts.
Why did it fit so perfectly?
It fits awesome. It's bigger than the stock one too, mm-hmm. Which is great. It's just, I just can't fit a clutch fan on there.
What is this? Less,
bro, this is a block though.
Bro, this looks so mean.
Bro, this looks so good. Was there like a hard part at all to all this?
Really. Oh, sick.
So I could do this.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, you could like knock all this out in a weekend.
Yeah.
The hardest part is like jacking up the car really to get to the downpipe to finish the lower section.
Hey, well, we got that cut oil pan, so it makes it a little easier.
Like, yeah.
Were these like pie cuts or like?
I still didn't go through it. No, that was just it's a bend ending here and then a straight section and then another bend to here.
The bay looks
That looks so sick. Oh, dude,
you should see the freaking wastegate dump too.
Bro, this is thick.
He took the 90 section, right? He took the 90 section and cut it, slanted to get the...
So what is this going through? It's just hanging down.
This is like my start of my exhaust.
Yeah.
Dude, that's sick.
Dang, this looks fire, bro. This looks so good. I mean, I've seen it already, but I'm still so gassed up about it.
I really like this, bro.
Yeah.
How did you make this?
I drew it up on my computer, and then I sent it out to a company, and then I just laser cut it.
Hell yeah.
Man, hell yeah. Dakota, thank you much. I appreciate it again. I know I said thank you already, but gotta say it for the camera now.
Yeah, you mad saucy with the trailer, bro.
I've done way better, dude. That sucked.
Yeah, I'll chop it up. It'll look really good. Anyway, so the car is coming back home. It looks insane. Like, looking at everything, like, eye level up here, it looks nuts.
Yeah.
Dakota, you fucking killed it, man.
All right. I remember this trailer that has killed these fucking steps because these shit's brand new. Somebody KO'd the fuck out of them. They don't even have the mounts for the fucking little balls to keep it, like, held down. Somebody knocked these things the fuck off last rental.
Yeah, that wasn't me. Damn, son.
They're supposed to have, like, those shitty, like, Jeep hood, like, locks for right there, but they ain't got shit.
Lance is educated over here.
I've rented too many of these. I need to buy my own fucking trailer.
I need to buy my own trailer, too.
Damn. That shit was so cool. Dakota's awesome. He's really cool.
Yeah, he does really good work.
Does awesome work, and he's like a great guy too. So if you guys have any of your stuff, and you're balling, and you really want to show up, go ahead, call my boy up. All
right, anyways.
I'm tired. Show me love, show me love, and love, and love, and that's okay. Hey, so we're reversing it down the driveway. I told this fool once to start recording. I'm feeling cocky.
Bro, why are you not looking?
I am looking. Give me harder battles, bro.
Shut up.
Bro, fuck with me. Fuck with me.
Alright, chill. You're going right into a palm tree right now. You're going into it. Fuck with me.
Fuck with me.
Alright, Mishi. Alright, fix the truck. Nah, stop. Yeah, get the angle right and straighten out the truck. Alright, fix the truck. You're good. Widen it up a little bit on the trailer.
Hey.
Straighten it out.
Hey, give me my license, bro. Let me get a driver's license. Let me get a freaking tow truck driver license, bro.
Really? That's a big ambition.
You saw that shit? That's ambition. That's a big ambition.
He goes, hey.
We towed two cars today.
Hey.
Y'all don't know about the second. Y'all don't know about the second one yet.
Got the work that got done?
I love it.
Look at the Zombareta.
Woo! Check this out.
So this is the Zombareta, this is the Bombareta with the carburetor on the Yombareta.
So this is your...
Yes, what is this, mom?
Your...
Zombareta.
Zombareta.
Yeah. Radiator?
Radiator!
There you go.
Thank you for the cheat.
What is this?
No, I don't know that.
Turbo.
That's the turbo. Trouble turbo.
And
And this, the whole thing?
This is the engine, baby.
Engine. Where's the head? Where is the block?
This is the head right here. The block is the black painted.
I'm asking, why is this loose, man?
Well, that's not supposed to be there.
Loosey.
Oh my
god. This is gorgeous.
Already problems. Who put this thing together, man?
Shit.
Take
it back.
Return it.
Send it back to Germany, bro.
Do you have a return policy?
No.
Tirbus.
All right, well, the car made it back home.
Nice and safe, and she's already got packages waiting on her. But shout out to Dakota for hooking it up with all this awesome work. I'm super psyched, and like really it's kind of like the home stretch now.
as far as, you know, buttoning things up and all the fab work is done and all the custom piping is done and yada, yada, yada. Unfortunately, backing it in, I chipped this door, which, okay, not a big deal, a little paint chip, that's fine. But I also freaking scraped the shit out of this arch, and I'm really sad about that. Doesn't look that bad looking at it now, you know, this was about 2 hours ago. But yeah, I guess let's unbox these little packages here. All right, so right here, package from Amazon, pretty dope. We get a lot of these. Let's open this up, see what we got, see what we got. How y'all doing today? I'm gonna edit this video later. Oh, from Evil Energy. You know, this is a 4AN hose kit for my coolant and oil feeds for my turbo, which is awesome. So we got a bunch of fittings right here, I think. Yeah, bunch of fittings, tight, and some nylon 4AN braided line with whatever the HE double hockey sticks this is, and some cool goodies. This looks like Coke, but it's not that. I don't know what this is yet, so I'm gonna just be nice and easy about this. What the heck? Oh! Oh, this came in! Oh, shit! Yo! Yo! Focus. Hold up. Hold up, hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hey! Dang! This shit is hard! Hang on. Hang on. Oh, did I just short it? Was it the other way around? Y'all saw that, right? I think I just shorted it. Ain't no way. Hold up. Why would red not be powered? Oh, unless the battery just died. I'll be back. Bro, did I fudge it up already? Damn, I think I fudged it up already. That's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair! Ain't no way. I really think I just fried this thing. Bruh. That sucks. Like, what? Alright, whatever. Anyways, it's been a sad day, kinda, you know? I mean, I got the car back, but I damaged it a little bit. That's okay. Things are gonna move along shortly when I'm done being sad about stuff. But, yeah, this is hype. And it turned out really freaking good. God, the freaking colors on this camera suck. It turned out really freaking good. Like, boom, 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 boom. Awesome. Anyways, yeah, that's a little update on Steffi. Damn, I really wanted that light to work, bro. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be working on this again. Like, literally in like an hour. But yeah, I'm gonna go edit this video. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna try and get that warning light to work. If it don't work, I'm gonna be very sad. And yeah, hope everyone's having a good time. Also polished up the onis a little bit. They look good. Happy. Getting things done. Stay happy. Get things done. Stay happy. Get things done. Stay happy. Get things done.